10-minute time limit from Oklahoma City, Oklahoma. Weighing in at 240 pounds, he is Chris Curtis. His opponent weighed in at 301 pounds. He is from Hogwaller, Tennessee. He is Cousin Luke. Marty Miller is your referee. At ringside, Rod Strongard and Lee Marshall.
Well, it's been a couple weeks since we had a chance to see Cousin Luke. Here he comes now. Yeah. With some of his fans along with him.
And he's with Brandi Mae. Yeah. She's an old country girl from Smiley. And there's Cousin Luke from Hogwaller.
And his tennis shoes.
And his tennis shoes.
He has his penny runners with him. Last time he put them on before the match started. We'll see if he's going to do the same thing here. Probably so. Brandi Mae comes in.
I'll tell you, I've seen some great looking wrestling boots in my time. and those aren't them.
That's right.
Hey, we're
going to have a little time here.
Yep.
Well, Cousin Luke, who just about 100% of the time has a big, big smile on his face, even when he's involved in the roughest of all professional sports. The bell rings, doesn't make any difference. He's smiling. That's and right. Nice now, he gets a nice kiss from Brandi Mae. Wish him good luck.
And he's ready to go.
He's got his penny runners in place.
Yep.
All laced up. And now,
that's a big howdy for everybody.
And Brandi. Hey, same to you. Chris Curtis is about to find out how they do it in Hogwaller, Tennessee.
You got some beef in the ring tonight.
Oh, yeah.
Chris Curtis, 240. Cousin Luke, 301.
I'm Rod Cronkite, along with Lee Marshall, here from the Showboat Sports Pavilion in Las Vegas, Nevada, as we go from Minneapolis to Melbourne and St. Paul to Sydney, coast to coast, continent to continent, with the roughest, most grueling of all sports, professional wrestling from the AWA. And it's good to be with you again.
I understand, Rod, that, as you know, Manny Fernandez has been shooting off his mouth about how he wants Wahoo McDaniel.
Yeah.
And I think we're finally going to hear something from Wahoo about this. Maybe he can clear it up. There's got to be some bad blood between Wahoo and the Raging Bull.
No two ways about that. Wahoo just doesn't sit back quietly and be a victim of the name calling and so on and so forth that Hernandez has sent his way. That young man looks on and wonders what Cousin Luke is going to do next.
Clean break.
Cousin Luke doesn't like that. And Chris Curtis finds out about it.
All right, here we go. Collar and elbow. Tied headlock by Chris Curtis.
Curtis working over the eyes of Cousin Luke. Now Luke answers back in time. He says, enough is enough is enough. Forearm smash for him. And bounces the head of Curtis off that top turnbuckle. Look up again. And now Curtis into the eyes and into the solar plexus with that knee. Cousin Luke isn't going to take too kindly to that, I'm sure. Here's a whip. And Curtis misses the haymaker.
Cousin Luke does
not miss with that clothesline. Here's another whip.
I wonder if we're going to see that big splash.
Yep.
Here it comes.
Woo! Oh! Cousin Luke and Brandi Mae. Oh, yeah, I love it.
Just like down home.
Oh, yeah.
Congratulations on another great victory.
Oh, thank you very much. I had a little inspiration over here in the corner. It's called Country Cousin.
Brandi, good to have you out here.
Well, thank you. I've known Cousin Luke quite a long time, and I was very proud to come out and help him out country style and be his backup.
Well, it was an excellent combination. It worked out real well. You're starting to tear him up here in the AWA,
well,
big fella.
Every Saturday night, there's two things. We either take a bath, or we have a hoedown. So we're going to have a hoedown, all right?
Hoedown, ladies and gentlemen, on Saturday night at the boat. Brandi, honey, you look great. Thanks for stepping out here and talking to me.
Thanks for having me, and I'm very proud to be here. Thank you, Devin.
Oh, yeah, Luke. Oh, no. Okay. Cousin Luke and Brandi Mae, ladies and gentlemen.
And I sort of envied Larry, but... Maybe in one way, yes, or another way, no.
But what a treat to watch people like Cousin Luke and Brandi Mae, and we'll be right back.